Right, we're beginning to lose the daylight. Let's see if we can get this done fairly quickly. If we can figure out how it comes apart. Okay. Logic says undo the biggest screws first. Nope, that was just holding the seat in place, so that was no good. Nope, got to do these little ones then. Screws there. Yep. Long screws. Now we're free. Okay. So, steering wheel and a few other bits and pieces. That's the sort of cab base. I'll put the seat back on before we forget. Just check they're all the same size. Looks like we could unscrew that extra little seat there as well if we wanted to, but we won't. So, sound effects are in there. Anything else on there we want to look at? A little bit of black plastic on the back there, held in place with that screw. Still doesn't want to come apart. Right, there we are. So LEDs, sound effect buttons, sound effect circuit board, speaker. And then those are the two little buttons that push them, that sit in. There. So if I plug those back in, turn it to the right position. Okay, so that works. That piece come from? Oh, up the side there. Looks like that's been broken at some time or other. Right, I might put a bit of glue on that, see if we can get it back together. And then we'll reassemble it. Got to be in the right sequence. Those ones hold the brown bit in place. These ones hold the top of the cab in place. So that one goes over there. That one spots over there and under there. Yep. Right, how are we doing? Not too bad. That thing goes in there. Where does that one go? It goes on there. Aerial. Let's close the slot there. That's in there. Can you still see? It's getting dark in here now. Right, aerial in place. That bit's fallen off again. Blue to blue, red to red. Right. Like that one, that feels too tight. On there. It's got to be the right screw. Right, all back together, job done.
Just a quick little test run to make sure it still works. Now it's all back together. Have to remember I've got steering reversed on this controller. Yep, that works. Job done.
Thanks for watching. If you want more information, check down below in the video description. If you like this video, you might like this one up here. And if you want to subscribe, you can check out my channel over here. Up here is my latest video on my channel, and down here is a video playlist associated with the video you've just watched. Thanks again for watching.